I think a couple of advantages you get with playing with your brother is you know how he's going to react to certain situations and how to talk him through them, really. But I think maybe a couple of disadvantages is that, he's as hard-headed as I am, and he doesn't want to listen. But I think in the end, he soaks it all in and takes what he gets from me. Yeah, like you said, just knowing how he's going to react to the situation. Now, if we're in a tight game, I know he's going to step up to the plate. He's a real tough-minded player, so that's what I like. Just all the history, in Bridgeport football. I was walking around school yesterday, and I looked in the trophy case, and I saw a couple pictures of my coach, Coach Nicewater, Jason, Josh. Just all the things they've been through, and I'm going through right now. So it's really pleasing to have coaches that have been through it. I'd say probably my favorite part of my senior year so far was playing Fairmont West. It was probably the biggest game going into it, and it was really up for grabs. And coach was preaching all week about how good they were, and we came out, we played our game, and got the win. The sea is high, and I'm heading to the most recent time he's actually taken up for me was in the Kaiser game. I scored a touchdown, and when I was in the end zone, one of the Kaiser kids slammed me down, and I was laying on the ground. And whenever I looked up, the first person I saw was Dante, and he was face mask to face mask with that kid. It was really refreshing to see my brother was there talking on that. The one he took me up for me the most, we were playing Kaiser, it was actually last year in the playoffs, and I was a freshman that just moved me up, and coach put me in the game. I said, "Coach, what are you doing?" So I go in there, eyes as big as a baseball, and he brings me in, and he says, just come over here, and he really put me in a position to make a play, so that really meant a lot to me, so. Oddest thing he's ever done. When we were younger, when we used to share bedrooms, he used to always come up to me and grab my ear, and he'd go, "Eerie, baby." I said, "What are you doing?" But it always stuck with him all through the years. He doesn't do it now, but that's probably one of my best memories from when I was younger.